Chapter 13 Photosynthesis in Higher Plants. Early Experiments. Photosynthesis is a dash process. It is a physicochemical process. KOH absorb dash gas, CO2 gas. All living forms on Earth are ultimately dependent on dash for energy, sunlight. Dash is the primary source of all the food on the Earth. Photosynthesis. Who showed that chlorophyll is located in special bodies called chloroplast? Julius von Schantz. Dash illuminated a green alga dash placed in a suspension of aerobic or anaerobic bacteria. So T.W. Engelmann illuminated a green alga cladophora placed in a suspension of aerobic bacteria. Dash proved that O2 evolved by the green plant comes from H2O and not from CO2. Cornelius van Niel. Bacteria accumulated mainly in the region of dash and dash light of split spectrum, red and blue light. Jan Ingenhous showed that sunlight is essential for photosynthesis. Jan Ingenhous did an experiment on an aquatic plant. Yes, true. Who showed that it is only the green part of the plant that could release oxygen? Jan Ingenhous. Dash provided evidence for production of glucose when plants grow. Julius von Schantz. Glucose is usually stored as starch. Dash performed a series of experiments revealing the essential role of air in growth of green plants. Joseph Priestley. Who showed that green parts of plant make glucose? Julius von Schantz. Priestley discovered oxygen. Bacteria was used to detect sites of O2 evolution. Priestley used dash plant, mint plant. The first action spectrum of sunlight was described by T.W. Engelmann. The first action spectrum resembles roughly the absorption spectrum of chlorophyll dash and dash of chlorophyll A and B. A microbiologist, Dash, based on his study on dash and dash bacteria, demonstrated that photosynthesis is essentially a light-dependent reaction in which CO2 is reduced to carbohydrates. So a microbiologist, Cornelius van Niel, based on its study on purple and green bacteria, demonstrated that photosynthesis is essentially a light-dependent reaction in which CO2 is reduced to carbohydrates. Belger experiment was done by Priestley. Dash cells in leaves have large number of chloroplasts, mesophyll cells. Chloroplasts align their flat surfaces parallel or perpendicular to the wall when given low light intensity. Chloroplasts align their flat surfaces parallel to the wall when given low light intensity. The matrix of chloroplast is called stroma. There is a clear division of labor within the chloroplast. Yes, true. The membrane system is responsible for dash and dash. So the membrane system is responsible for trapping light energy and the synthesis of ATP and NADPH. In stroma, light or dark reactions occur. So in stroma, dark reactions occur. Enzymatic reactions occur in stroma. Yes, true. Dark reactions are light independent. No, false. Dark reactions occur in darkness only. No, false. Identify the organelle shown in diagram 1, label A, B and C. So here in diagram 1, this is a chloroplast. Here A is the lipid droplet, B is the starch granule and C is ribosome. Diagram 2 shows the absorption spectrum of chlorophyll A, B and the carotenoids. Identify the curves A, B and C of the pigments. So here in diagram 2, A is chlorophyll B and B is carotenoids, C is chlorophyll A. Name the four pigments found in leaves. Chlorophyll A, which is bright or blue-green in color. Then chlorophyll B, which is yellow-green. Xanthophyll, which is yellow. And carotenoids, which is yellow to yellow-orange. Chlorophyll A color is bright or blue-green. Then chlorophyll B color is yellow-green. Yellow to yellow-orange is the color of carotenoids. Xanthophyll color is yellow. What does X and Y axis represent in the graph shown in diagram 3. So here in diagram 3, the x-axis shows the rate of photosynthesis and the y-axis shows wavelength of light. Identify A and B in diagram 4. So here in diagram 4, A is the rate of photosynthesis and B is the adsorption. Wavelengths at which there is maximum absorption by chlorophyll dash also show higher rate of photosynthesis. So wavelength at which there is maximum absorption by chlorophyll A also show high rate of photosynthesis. Dash is the chief pigment associated with photosynthesis, chlorophyll A. Most photosynthesis takes place in dash and dash color region of the spectrum, blue or red. Accessory pigments examples. So accessory pigments are chlorophyll B, xanthophyll, carotenoids. Accessory pigment function. It enables a wider range of wavelength of incoming light to be utilized. Second, it protects chlorophyll A from photooxidation. Light reaction is also called dash reaction. So light reaction is also called photochemical reaction. And dark reaction is also called carbon reaction. What four things happen in light reaction? So four things that happen in light reaction are light absorption, then water splitting, then oxygen release, then formation of high energy chemical intermediates, i.e. ATP and NADPH. LHC is made of hundreds of pigments bound to proteins. LHC also called antenna. In PS1, absorption peak is at dash nanometer, hence called dash. So in PS1, absorption peak is at 700 nanometer, hence called P700. In PS2, absorption peak is at dash nanometer, hence called dash. So in PS2, the absorption peak is at 680 nanometer and hence called P680. Photosystems are named according to the sequence of discovery or function. According to the sequence of discovery. Chlorophyll A plus LHC is equal to photosystem. Yes, true. Electron transport and chemoosmosis. Light reaction follows dash scheme, Z scheme. The splitting of water is associated with PS1 or PS2. So, splitting of water is associated with PS2. PS2 is located in the inner or outer side of the membrane of thylakoid. So, PS2 is located in the inner side of the membrane of thylakoid. Four protons and O2 formed in is released in the lumen of thylakoids. Yes, true. ATP synthesis by cells is named phosphorylation. Cyclic phosphorylation occurs in the dash component of chloroplast in the stroma lamellae. I gave light at a wavelength of 690 nanometer to the plant. Which phenomena will be seen? Which PS will be function here? So red drop effect will be seen and PS1 will be functional. Both ATP and NADPH are synthesized in cyclic or non-cyclic photophosphorylation. Stroma lamellae lack which enzyme and photosystem? It lacks NADP reductase and PS2. In photosynthesis, proton accumulate in the lumen of thylakoids. In respiration, proton accumulate in intermembrane space of mitochondria. Draw the sequence of flow of electrons across thylakoid membrane during non-cyclic phosphorylation. So it is a Z scheme, and I'll attach a picture here of the Z scheme. 67. The primary acceptor of an electron located towards the inner or outer side of the membrane transfer its electron to an electron carrier or hydrogen carrier. So the primary acceptor of an electron located towards the outer side of the membrane transfers its electron to an hydrogen carrier. Relative concentration of protons in stroma and lumen is decreased by which three mechanisms? So this is the chemoosmotic hypothesis. So the three mechanisms are: protons that are produced by splitting of water on the inner side of the membrane accumulate within the lumen of the thylakoids. Second is, as the electrons move through the photosystems, protons are transported across the membrane. This happens because the primary acceptor of electron, which is located towards the outer side of the membrane, transfers its electron not to an electron carrier but to an hydrogen carrier. And third is reduction of NADP plus to NADPH plus H plus. These protons are also removed from the stroma. CF1 is embedded in the thylakoid membrane. No, false. CF0 is embedded. Dash protrudes out of the thylakoid membrane. CF1. The breakdown of the gradient provides enough energy to cause a dash change in the CF1 particle of dash, to cause a conformational change in the CF1 particle of the ATPase. ATPase and ATP synthase are same thing. Yes, true. Calvin cycle, C4 pathway and photorespiration. The products of light reaction are O2, ATP and NADPH. How does O2 comes out of chloroplast? By diffusion. The primary acceptor molecule of CO2 is a 2-carbon compound, making a 3-carbon compound. No, false. The primary acceptor molecule is a 5-carbon sugar, which is ribulose bisphosphate, RUBB. Calvin used which radioisotope of carbon for studying photosynthesis? C14. First product of C4 pathway is oxaloacetic acid. First product of C3 pathway is PGA, which is 3-phosphoglyceric acid. The name of acceptor molecule in C3 and C4 respectively are dash and dash. Acceptor molecule in C3 is RUBP and in C4 it is PEP. RUBP is a ketose or aldose sugar. It is a ketose sugar. Calvin cycle occurs in all photosynthetic paths. Yes, true. The three stages of Calvin cycle are carboxylation, reduction and regeneration. Dash is the most crucial step of the Calvin cycle, carboxylation. Enzyme used in carboxylation is called Rubisco. For 5 CO2 molecules, how many ATP and NADPH will need to fix it? 15 ATP and 10 NADPH. Because for one molecule of CO2, 3 ATP and 2 NADPH are required. How many turns of cycle is required for the formation of 7 glucose molecules? 7 into 6, which is 42. So 42 turns are required. Because for one glucose molecule, 6 turns are required. Dash is crucial for the cycle to continue uninterrupted. Regeneration of RUBP. Regeneration steps require dash number of ATP for phosphorylation to form RUBP. One number of ATP. C4 pathway is found in plants adapted to dash regions, dry tropical regions. C3 pathway is the main biosynthetic pathway of C4 plants. Yes, true. Calvin cycle is also called C3 pathway. Dash anatomy of leaves is present in C4 pathway, Kranz anatomy. In C4 plants, dash cells are present around vascular bundles. Bundle sheet cells are present around vascular bundles. The bundle sheet forms only one layer around vascular bundle. No, false. Features of bundle sheet cells. So they have large number of chloroplasts. They have thick walls impervious to gaseous exchange and no intercellular spaces. Example of C4 plant is maize and sorghum. Hatch and slack pathway is a non-cyclic process. No, false. Hatch and slack pathway operate in mesophyll or bundle sheet cells, in mesophyll cells. In C4 plant, primary CO2 acceptor is dash. It is present in bundle sheet or mesophyll cells and form dash. So in C4 plant, primary CO2 acceptor is the PEP. It is present in the mesophyll cells and form oxaloacetic acid. Mesophyll cells lack Rubisco enzyme in C4 plants. Yes, true. Analog to Rubisco in C4 is Pepcase. After OAA formation, oxaloacetic acid is converted into dash or dash in mesophyll or bundle sheet cell. So it is converted into malic acid or aspartic acid in the mesophyll cell. In a bundle sheet cell, the acids are broken down into dash carbon molecule into 3 carbon molecules. PEP is regenerated in which cell? In mesophyll cell. Bundle sheath is rich in dash enzyme. Bundle sheath is rich in Rubisco enzyme. In C4, the Calvin pathway occurs in dash cells, bundle sheath cells. Rubisco has a much greater affinity for O2 than CO2. No, false. RUBP bind with O2 to form phosphoglycerate and phosphoglycolate. Utilization of ATP happens in phosphorespiration. Yes, true. No CO2 release in photorespiration. No, false. The biological function of photorespiration is not known. Yes, true. At low CO2 concentration, photorespiration will increase. Yes, true. In photorespiratory pathway, there is no synthesis of ATP or NADPH. Yes, true. In C4 plants, photorespiration does not occur. Yes, true. C4 plants show tolerance to higher temperatures. Yes, true. C4 plants show less response to high light intensities than C3 plants. No, false. They show more response. C4 plants have lesser productivity of biomass. No, false. Greater productivity. Which three organelles are involved in photorespiration? Peroxisomes, mitochondria, and chloroplast. Factors affecting photosynthesis. Internal factors that affect photosynthesis are number, size, age and orientation of leaves, mesophyll cells and chloroplast. Second is internal CO2 concentration. Third is amount of chlorophyll. External factors that affect photosynthesis are sunlight, temperature, CO2 and water. Blackman gave his law in the year 1905. Draw the graph between light intensity and rate of photosynthesis. So you can see the graph here. Light saturation occurs at -% of full sunlight, at 10% of full sunlight. 123. Light is a frequent limiting factor in nature. No, false. Rarely limiting factor. There is a linear parabolic or hyperbolic relation between incident light and CO2 fixation rates at low light intensities. So there is a linear relation between incident light and CO2 fixation rates at low light intensity. Increase in incident light can cause decrease in photosynthesis. Yes, true, due to breakdown of chlorophyll. Dash is a major limiting factor for photosynthesis. CO2. CO2 concentration in the atmosphere is between -% 0.03 to 0.04%. Increase in concentration up to -% cause increase in CO2 fixation beyond which it becomes damaging. Increase in concentration up to 0.05%. C3 plant shows saturation only beyond -CO2 concentration 450 mu L by L. C4 plant show saturation at -CO2 concentration 360 mu L by L. Example of some greenhouse crops are tomato and bell pepper. Light reactions are temperature sensitive. Yes, true. Dark reactions are temperature controlled because they are enzymatic. C3 plants have greater optimum temperature. No, false. C4 plants have greater temperature optimum. Temperate plants have higher optimum temperature than tropical plants. No, false. Dash and dash hormones increase photosynthesis, cytokinin and gibberellin. Dash hormone decreases photosynthesis, abscisic acid. Water has a direct or indirect effect on photosynthesis? Indirect effect. Water stress reduces dash availability, CO2 availability. It reduces CO2 availability because causes closure of stomata and it makes leaves to wilt. Chapter complete. Thank you.